Alright guys, welcome back, and now it's time to start by fighting Cerberus, guardian of the underworld. I'm gonna need to go buy lots of potions after this. First I'll save. And here we go. Kid, you're not entering the arena, are ya? This ain't just some match, this is for real. I'm not afraid. You can decide if I'm hero material or not. Careful, kid. Hercules, Cloud! Hey, down here!
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
That's one word, you idiot. Oh, crud. Alright, defense and learn guard. Oh, crud. Here comes this move. I hate this move. I love this boss music. And here we go again. Oh, crud. Oh, I thought I dodged him. Here we go again. Alright, I don't have guard. I don't know if I can hit those things back. Dodging, dodging, dodging! Oh, that was close.
Here.
Thunder. There we go. Epic finish. Booyah! Sort of. Thank you, Thunderspell. Inferno Band!
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
You can bet on that. I'll make sure you show you guys the alternate cutscene here as well. There's actually two.
Cerberus.
But one of them I can't get until all the cups are unlocked.
Between us,
or at least majority
of them. I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
Gee, thanks, Herc.
My lips are sealed.
But thanks anyway. And I obtained Hero's License. Hey, it's Cloud.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light?
Mm-hmm.
Don't lose sight of it.
Thanks, Cloud.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
Come on, Cloud, what do you say?
I think I'll pass.
Aww. And we learned Sonic Blade! I guess I'll get Slapshot back on. Guard will definitely come in handy. Anyway, it's time to leave the Olympus Coliseum.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriating! He makes me crazy!
Fire extinguisher, anyone?
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax.
Cutscene coming up, along with alternate cutscene.
Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Come. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
Absent.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Actually, never mind. The alternate cutscene is really not all that different. Basically, what happens is that it's that same scene. Maleficent just doesn't show up if you go to Hall of Ashen first. But that means you have to go to Hall of Ashen first, and you have to come back here after you beat Hall of Ashen. Anyway, I'm gonna head back to Traverse Town. Lame, no blueprint this time. No big deal, I'll just take this path again when I go to deep jungle. Then there's Traverse Town. New high score. But no mission complete on that one. Defense up. How many potions do I have? Oh man, I'm really low. Now I think I'll just go grind for some money. Could use some. And also now that I have thunder, I can get some more postcards. Oh, hang on a second, I want to check something. Nope, never mind. Hello. A big tournament is being held somewhere, Pupo. Okay, I need 4 more postcards. Well, I'll have to look around because I don't know where they are. That should get the gizmo shop working. On the bright side, I'll be able to save money once I get the cure spell. Never went in here. There's nothing of importance here. At least I don't think so. Yep, nothing important in here. I'm gonna head to the Dalmatian home and then check out the gizmo shop. And I got maximum HP. Huh. You guys happy to have your puppies back? You still adore it, but you do cute. Aw, no gift this time. Oh well. There's always next time. Time to head to the gizmo shop though. And Donald's out. I'm not gonna waste my time. Postcards could be really fun. Well, actually, I know where some of them are. There is one in the gizmo shop, I know that much. Let's see. And then there's another one in the Moogle shop, so that's two. But that still leaves me two short. Where could the other two be? Time to head to the gizmo shop. Knew it. Two switches to go. some shadow. Oh, never mind, there's more shadows. That was interesting. Before I can get the postcard, now I gotta deal with these guys. Maximum items.
Thunder.
Clock is stuck at 6:45. Postcard. Oh! So that's where the two postcards were. Alright, so now I know where the last two are. One in the Moogle shop. Oh, wait. No, wait, that still leaves one. Darn it. It might be hidden behind that one spot where I saw the Red Trinity. Well, I'm bound to find it sooner or later. I'm sure I already got the one in there. Alright, after I mail these two postcards, I'm going to end the video here, and the next time we'll be going on to Deep Jungle. 7 postcards sent, Mega Elixir. 8th postcard sent, for a Calcum. Alright, so let me recap. Okay, so there's one postcard in the Moogle shop, I just need to figure out where the last one is. I don't know. I'll find it eventually, though. But until then...